It is a 1923, it's registered as a 1923 Ford. It's a Chevy engine, Chevy transmission, weighs about 1,600 pounds. It's got what they call the suicide front end on it, and it's got the drop axle. It's kind of hairy to drive. Anything over 100 miles an hour starts getting real squirrely. It's a lot of fun to drive. It's a go-kart with an angry 250 Chevy motor.
Right.